drugs? Drugs, drugs, drugs? Hey, I'm looking to buy drugs. You got any drugs? I just want to buy some drugs.
But then I got sidetracked by these girls that wanted to invite me to their room for a pizza party.
Cocaine! Kid wants to take a year off, Coach. I hardly think that makes him a leader.
Really? Then we're in real trouble because I'm naming him acting captain until that situation gets worked out.
No! You are now the acting... The acting... You are now the acting... captain of this team.
You know what? I'd rather drink with Dad. He values me.
Houseboy, come now!
No, 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 wait, no, hold on. I see that naked. He doesn't even have a brand.
I was branded on the back of my ball sack.
A coach sends a player a picture of his dick. What does it mean?
Good job.
Practice harder?
It's a dick pic. He wants to bang you. Duh.
Did you take a picture of your dick on my phone and send it to the girl who turned me down last night?
You can repay me later.
It's not my dick. It's that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, right. I took a picture of my dick on your phone and sent it to the girl you want to bang. Yeah, that really happened.
If a football player sent you a picture of his penis, it's probably not even his. Football players are dickless liars. Pass it on.
You're a dickless liar.
Namaste.
Fiery Thad is gone, Coach. He's the reason I got arrested with all that spirit-numbing cocaine after the championship loss.
Is this guy freaking kidding me? I don't know what to say.
Don't say. Just be.
I see what this is. You want to see me fail, Moran. But my will is stronger than 10,000 pelicans. Namaste.
I always thought you had little pussy balls, but today you showed me that inside that little pussy ball sack of yours are other balls, bigger balls. Balls that, while still not as big as my balls, are bigger than the pussy balls I thought you had. I really don't know what to say to that. How about you're welcome?
They got riot guns and tasers. You have to be an idiot to go out there.
Well, then change my name to Idiot then, because I'm an idiot. How'd he get out?
Let me see the condom you plan on putting on my quarterback's weenie. Sorry.
Oh my God!
Zip it, psycho! Find another famous person's life to ruin. Get out! Get out of my house! You suck.
Yeah? We suck titties, bro.
We suck titties too.
So do we.
Tyrese.
I said we suck titties first.
You don't suck titties. We suck titties.
You never even sucked a titty.
I invented titty sucking. I can't believe this dick had the balls to show up here.
You're lucky the game was postponed. Otherwise, I'd be pounding you right now.
I'd like to see you try.
Oh, you will. It's called tomorrow.
Move aside. I want to see the inside of this dump.
I don't think so. I just created an invisible force field making the goat house a restricted area.
Damn it.
Visitors, you call in the air. You got me?
Heads.
Heads it is. Would you like to throw or receive?
Defense.
Why would you pick defense?
Shows confidence.
You must really be confident, Moran.
That's why when the whistle blows, we gotta go back to being enemies.
Totally.
Halftime's over!
I'll bet you $20 I can shoot this in the laundry basket from here.
Okay, you're on.
I missed. Oh, man. Really sucks when one of your teammates misses, doesn't it?
Ron Harmon, don't suck. Don't suck like you always suck, Dr. Shankenstein.
Norm Harmon.
You're
show everybody you can do this, all right?
Such a big suckster. Come on.
Benny.
You'll never make it for 2 yards.
I'll kill you all! I hate you.
We're here for you.
You lose everything for us, you suck, you lose in life! You're too short to kick! You're too ugly to kick! Mamma mia! I will name him Coach Daniels!
You are a strong boy, Coach Daniels. But a butter churning is a no life for a boy with your powers. You must leave here and go coach the football at the Blue Mountain State.
Headbutt! You ready for the game, Moran?
Please don't headbutt me.
Yeah! Yeah! Let's get it! It's time to play!
Doesn't hurt as much when you're wearing a helmet.
Whatever. Doesn't even hurt.
Have you ever made a sexy tape? A sexy tape, Mr. Castle. Have you made one?
Why are you doing this to me? I'm a human being!
Mascot. Hello.
I know it's you! I know you're the mole!
What?
Fad, do you take Monty to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Have you seen Sammy? Hey, Wilson, here I come. Your worst nightmare. A freight train full of balls, muscles, and tackles.
Why, no one wants this win more than the guys who didn't get to play in the bowl game. Now, if you meant what you said in the barn, and you really want us to play for that moment, you gotta let us.
I want to kiss you so bad right now, Moran.